You're one of my best friends. Don't you want to help me? We don't have to have sex. Be my baby daddy.
Miss Jennifer Lopez. I'm in love with her. I'd like to say that out loud.
Jennifer's, like, so crazy pretty. Do you know that? Do you know this about her? Because these are facts. She's pretty.
Oh.
She's like a retouched photo of herself. She glows, literally. She should be named Jay Glow.
You're glowing. She's glowing, right? Tell us everything.
There's not much to tell.
The thing is with Jennifer is that she's so fearless. She's never worried about how she looks or how she's going to be perceived.
And one more?
Yeah, a little more. Okay.
She goes in with complete reckless abandon and delivers this comedy as straight as possible. And that's why she's so funny and I think so successful.
What? No! Come on, no!
I love being back to work. I've always loved working. It's a big part of who I am. And to have left it for a couple of years and had my own kids and spend time with them has been a big deal for me. So to get back, it's been the best.
Jennifer's awesome to work with, not only for me and the other actors, but for everybody. She's so much fun. She brings a real sense of life to the set.
I'm going to punch you in the face. If I hit you in the face.
Be in the moment.
That's funny.
Action.
I'm not being fresh, but your ass is on fire.
What?
Your ass is on fire!
Cut!
Cut! It's funny! Let me do it!
I let you have some. I gave you some.
She has an extraordinary gift for physical comedy.
Gotcha.
And she'll take it as far as you want it to go.
Oh, you don't have to walk like that.
Oh, okay.
I forget my lines a lot of the time because I'm having so much fun watching her have so much fun.
It's been a lot of fun. It's been really happy, positive, fun comedy set.
Stay you guys like that. Oh, my God.